Hello guys, I got a compact presario CQ62. This compact, I did some upgrades on this computer. This is old computer. I did put a webcam. I don't have the driver for this webcam. But here's the plug. It's a 5-pin plug. I can't find the driver for this to work. But you guys can see. There's the plug. And I also find out that you can put a Bluetooth in here. So I bought the Bluetooth. And now I got Bluetooth in this. I also put an SSD in this this computer, and I upgraded to this Intel Core 2 Duo, and the processor that I'm using for this is it's a T9500. It's a 800 hertz, 2.60 gigahertz speed. And what I'm trying to do right now, I'm gonna do liquid cooling. Okay, so I'm applying the clear coat right now. I got them right here. And the whole point on this is to cover all these circuits, those chips, the way around. So in case of liquid spill, everything is protected. Even this little dots on the corners, paint it, and also this, and on the corners, just in case, you know. So that's how I protect the chip. So in any case that this liquid thermal paste gets spilled, doesn't damage the computer. So I'm preparing the chips right now, so I'm gonna let it dry. And I did find the chip, the processor that came out of this computer. So here is, it is a 2.2 gigahertz and it's 800. You guys can see Intel. So that's the one that came out of this computer, the original one. But I find out I bought another one. Bought this one that is a 2.50 gigahertz and it's a 800 as well. So it matched the frequency. You guys can see Intel. So that's the original one. I bought that one, but then I find this one, the T9500. Which is 2.60 gigahertz. So some people say that this will not work. So that's why I bought that one first. But then I was like, maybe I can step up a little bit and see what's up. So this has been working awesome on this computer. So you guys are gonna see it. And the difference between one chip and another, this is the difference. Like, I don't know if you guys can see, but one is a little bigger than the other one. And that's the difference. Small and a little bigger. So,
okay, stay another tuned. Tip.
In order for the liquid, metal liquid paste or whatever to stick into the surface, the copper surface, you need to rub it real hard, real hard, real hard, real hard, till like you start seeing shiny. It's right here, it's not shiny, so you gotta rub it. You see, and you start seeing shiny. Keep going, because what you're doing is cleaning the surface, and this will remove all the whatever it's there. So when it gets like shiny like that, now the liquid paste, it will stick to it. and it is not gonna, it has less chance to spill. So that's another trick. And you're gonna have to do the same thing on this two chips. You're gonna have to do the same thing until you see like the paste starts sticking into the processor chip. Don't worry, not gonna damage. I'm gonna give you a demonstration right here. So let's put a little bit, see, you guys can see that it it sticks.
So together. This is how they show look like on top, shiny
and all covered with the paste, and they are ready for the liquid paste to stick with them. So we're gonna add just a little bit more and it'll be fine. Okay, so we are back. So I'm just gonna show you here how much I put, like very little. So don't overdo this thing, guys, because it will spill. So this is what I did on this, not much. That's plenty, like on this two chips already, that's plenty. I'm not gonna do this one right here because I believe it's fine like it is. I don't even know what that chip is for, but I know this is a GPU, older GPU, and this is a CPU. So stay tuned.
Let's okay, so it
it's back together. For those that doesn't believe me, I'm gonna show you guys. Here you go. Windows 7 Home Premium. She came originally with Windows 7. So you guys know Windows 7 is old. So what I did, it's open it up all this grill right here so she can breathe better. Also cut all this where the processor sits so it's better, you know, cooling. Also open it up the fan so it can breathe more or suck more air to blow more. And I also open it up the exhaust port. So I poured it out so it can go in and come out faster. So this is my compact presario. Got the battery here. So let's see what's going on with this thing.
There it is.
Okay, moment of the truth. Okay, we got a screen. We got screen. I can feel the fan blowing. We got a Windows 10 logo. Oh, what's gonna happen? Okay. See screen. So I think I don't know. I'm gonna call this a success. Come on, buddy. There you go. So we got the usual sound. But here is, let me check the specs. So the processor, it says 2.60 and is working 270. Wow, I saw a 270 there. So it's working more than normal. That's pretty cool. In an old computer. So, I don't know, let's open a YouTube channel. I think it's not bad. Let's look for messing with computers. Okay. I don't see myself there, but guys, oh, there it is. Guys, please subscribe. So this is the last video I posted about my Asus. So
I decide to investigate
the memory.
In case, you know, anything happened.
It's doing 3.4.
And this,
the SSD, it's not even struggling.
Pace on the,
so I think it's pretty good. I mean,
GPU
card, not bad.
Or chip, but they use liquid.
Not bad. I mean,
chip. I don't know why. But it's all
so guys, thanks for watching, and
also,
please subscribe.
They did put like
and let me see it, if I can. Still, maybe this computer can punch a little bit more if I plug it in.
Nice job or something. And you can see on the other side,
it was okay, dry. She's plugged it in.
So I decided to investigate, clean it, and that's what I found. So this is a rug streak. It's not even a year old, and that problem in there already. So good thing I caught that problem, and I'm going to try to fix it. I got the...
Let's close this, and I mean, I think it's pretty fast for what it is. I think it's pretty good. Not bad, not bad. Let's check on the CPU app. I mean, it opens it up like pretty good. I mean, so what we got here, let me see, about bench. Okay. T9500, you can see, is the one, the 2.60 gigahertz. She's doing 399 to 400 4.0, so that means it's like, I don't know, I guess I call it good. Let's bench the CPU. It says 4.8 or 408.9, so not the bad. I don't see the graphic. Let me see. Probably here. Graphics is, I don't know, Intel. I don't know. Maybe it's too old, so it doesn't recognize it. So there you go, guys. DDR2, 8 gigabytes. So thank you very much for watching this thing. And I call it a success. Let me see if it wakes up. Yeah, wakes up pretty good. So thank you guys. Let me see. She's working like pretty good. I like to check on the heat. I like to see how hot is it. Right here it says, is let me see, a 26. I don't know if you guys can see, but the SSD is a 26 Celsius. So I like to point here, this where the heat is coming out, and it is saying it is a 78, let me see, 80 Fahrenheit. Hold on, let me change it to Celsius. So there it is, 28, 29. So liquid cooling is working, so not too bad. I call this a success. So guys, subscribe, share my channel. I'm new on this thing, and I like to, you know, test and I don't know, experiment with the electronics. See you guys later, and thank you for watching. Remember, this is a compact Presario, and you can see, guys, that's the fan spinning. It turned off. So see you later.